Hi guys, this is Smita Jaikar. I'm in New Jersey and I love this road which you can see right behind me. It's looking so beautiful. So I thought I should take a video of this. So the subject today I want to tell you is the sense of sadness is because your ego does not want to face reality. Now let me give you an example. Most relationships are a problem of your sadness. If you are sad, it is because of some relationship of yours not working properly. Or something you expect from a relationship which is not getting fulfilled. Everything in life is about relationships. Something or the other goes wrong with some relationship of yours because of your expectations or because of whatever reasons, and there is sadness in your life, right? Now what happens is, why there is sadness is because you're not accepting the reality of the situation. You misunderstand the other person most of the time and you're not ready to accept the other side of the story. You don't want to listen to the other side of the story, and that is the cause of your unhappiness or your sadness. If you know or understand why that person has behaved in a particular fashion, you will not be sad. You will understand that person. So let your ego not come in the way of your relationships and try to understand it and get out of your own sadness. You don't have to remain sad because of someone, because of some relationship not working. It's because of you that the relationship is not working and you can solve it. So get your ego out of the way and go and talk to the person straight away. This is what is the problem and it's hurting me. The person will tell you, well, that is not a thing. You're understanding it or looking at it very differently. If you look at it this way from my perspective is what that person will say. If you understand a thing from the other person's perspective, you will understand, okay, this person behaved like this because of this reason. And you will not be judgmental about it. So if you want to maintain your relationships, get your own ego out of the way. Because that's how it will work. If you want to maintain that particular relationships. And I think every relationship which is close to you has to be maintained no matter what. It's no point carrying all your fights to the grave. Not working, it doesn't work. Because you'll carry so much of sorrow inside your soul. And that is not the right thing to do. So get your ego out of the way and clear out all whatever doubts and relationships that you have. It's your ego that is coming in the way. So the sense of sadness is because your ego is not allowing you to face reality. I hope I've been able to convey my point. And if you like it, do subscribe for my videos. Also share this video if you feel it's useful for you too. Thank you very much for listening to me. Bye. Have a lovely day.